we came here, we were expecting the sting of Top Gear, but it turned out to be a real show-stopping idiot.
I was very surprised because our teachers engaged and you were like, come kiss me and hug me. It's funny, yeah, it is.
I'll think about that question. My favourite part was they were playing Chubby Bunny because I've played it lots of times and I enjoy that game. I have done 15. You want to have a game off? Challenge!
All they had to do was burp.
Thank you.
Stig came and he was hilarious. Everyone was entertained and I had the best time. I'm definitely going to go to the library now and get an audiobook.
I've heard thousands of narrators and Stig's the best narrator I've ever heard.
You've heard thousands of narrators?
Not really.
Hello! So
how many narrators have you heard?
I don't know.
None?
Not really.
You've heard no narrators except me?
Yep.
But I'm still your favourite?
Yep.
I'm the best you've ever heard?
Yep.
I think audiobooks are good because instead of me having to read them, because sometimes I just like to listen to my iPod instead of having to walk around with a book. Yeah.